SteamWorld Dig. Jumping back in from where I left off, I am currently going to go back down and start mining. I had to make my way all the way back down to where I was, and hopefully get back to my teleporter. I wish I could dig, like, straight, like, jump and hit. It's kind of annoying that I can't. Oh, there's something right there. Bam. Okay, can I get that? Oh, no. I want to get those orbs. Can I go down? I need to try to go down here. Here. Oh, you suck. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Nice. Come back. Got that. Okay. Got that. Got that. Bam, okay. Yes, gotta keep it going. Come on. Nice. Ow. I'm not 100% sure what that does. Oh, you! Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to do it. Okay, that's not that big a deal. That's exactly where my stuff is there. Oh, I have another ladder. What? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's cut across here then. You... Okay. Let's make my way across. Okay. So I made my way all the way up. Perfect. Bam. Give me my money. Give me my upgrade. Unlock the damaging pickaxe? I don't even know what that means. Okay. It's one enemy damage. Oh, that's pretty good. I'll do this. Okay, and I already have the most amount of thing I can dit, so time to go back. Bam. Okay, I'm not getting that yet. There's so much stuff here to potentially get. Interesting. Dang it. Okay, we're just gonna keep it moving. Dang it. Oh. Have I gone in here yet? Yes, I have. Okay, so we're gonna go back up. I doubt I'm gonna get everything in here. Definitely gonna try. Well, didn't look like there was anything up there. Okay. Whew. Okay, time to go to the teleporter. Gonna go all the way back up. Bam. Nice. Okay, sell all this. Perfect. Come over here. Can't buy that. These add-on pressure chambers will optimize your steam jump. Okay. Okay. So there's a couple things I can still get over here. This is good. I'm getting so much stuff. It is taking a long time to get through stuff though. Especially since steel is the last section of the Oh man, I think I made it to the bottom. Okay, so here. Okay. I can't afford it yet. So this is fine. This is fine. I'm probably gonna get a drill. That's probably what it is. Okay, let's go in. I can't go there, but I can go here. Let's go this way first. Dang it. Bam. Okay. Dang it. Oh my gosh. Bam, get rid of that. Okay. Can I kill them? I can kill them. Interesting. Okay. Perfect. Let's go this way. Let's keep going up. How do I get that? I see. Okay. Oh. Yes, give me something good. A drill. Ooh. What it takes water to use? It does take water to use. Thank you. Okay. So let's go get that thing then. Should be up here. There it is. Does that mean I can go through these? Let me go through here. So that must mean I can upgrade these. Whoa, that drill looks really powerful enough to break really tough soil. I think that's what Joe wanted you to do? Break through the old world below the mine? But there's riches down there, nothing but shiners there. Don't think they've any notion of valuable rock. This could mean a gold rush for a tumbleful. Nice biff. Oh, I got a new person. Cool. Where's the welcome wagon, partner? Biff is back, yeehaw! Haven't been back here since I was a young man. Hard times behind us now. Word is you bought a little bit of a renaissance with you, Sonny. Biff Beacon goes wherever there's dollars at. Some parts are familiar in the drill. They need some steam, other parts are way beyond what I've seen before. Joe might have gotten his own ideas in the old world, I guess. He did say shiners were quite brilliant in ancient times, before they wrecked the world, that is. We'll have them. Okay. So we'll do this one. Okay. Gosh. Oh. So you got into Old World. Dank and treacherous place. You cleared out the old pneumatic tube, too. More reliable than those glowing whatchamacallits. Take care while exploring down there, though. Shiners can be quite dangerous. Not really the best place for a mine. Can't choose where you find a deposit, I guess. What do you have, then? I need a higher jump. Oh my gosh, it's all radioactive. Thank you. Okay, well, so far, nothing. Oh, dang. Oh, gosh. I want it to go off. Okay, that should be enough. I lied. That was nowhere even close to enough. Okay, let's go trade this stuff in. I do have enough for this though. Okay. I wonder if I can go back in and it's gonna be different. Yes. I think I already messed up. Okay. No, I messed up again. Okay. I see. So I need them all at the same height. Okay, there we go. Bam. Perfect. Did it. Whew, okay. Okay, so it's time to leave now. Gotta hurry up. Hurry up, bam. This one. Okay. Wow. He does a lot of damage. But that's fine. It's gonna be hard to do traps for them. No, not at all. But still. Okay, let's go down and get my stuff. Stay down here. I'm gonna come over here. That dynamite did a lot. Oh, there's one up there. We'll get this water. And then we're gonna come down this way. Quite a bit of stuff here. So, let's continue our journey up. Let's go sell. Must be all kinds of exciting things down there. 253. Oh yeah. Gigantic pouch and a water seal. Okay. Break it, you bought it. So I think I should get this. Next is going to be the pressurizer. Okay. To deal with those dynamite people. They hurt. Okay. Oh, that. Keep it going. Probably start to head back. Okay, and then I have a whole section to come down to, which is good. Bam. This should give me quite a bit of money. 250, that's exactly what I need. Perfect. Okay, so let's upgrade some stuff. Water seal. Plus 50 from, okay, that's pretty good actually. I'll do this one first. Dang. Okay, got that. Nice, a whole quartz. Ooh, this one's a good one. Uh-oh. I don't know what that is, but it sounds absolutely terrifying. Oh, I'm guessing it blew whatever it was up. Okay, time to go. I was not paying attention. need to buy it. I need to get a teleporter. Do I have enough of the oil lamp? Dang. I do not. I need to find a better way down. Dang. Biotite? Never heard of it. Amethyst? Oh. Dang. But it's okay, because I died in here. Perfect. Oh gosh. Dang it. What the heck is that? Nice. Ouch. I can take it. Good. I needed that. Oh, welcome to the stream. Welcome. Dynamite? Are you kidding me? Okay. Nice. That does help quite a bit. But okay. Now, should I get a teleporter? That's the question. I'm pretty far down. Because I have 11 now, which is good. I feel like I need to make a straight just drop. Like a straight drop would be pretty good. Okay, so bam! Okay. So made it up. Uncle placed there you find it, like a trail of breadcrumbs for you to follow and getting you ready for something. Okay. Huge tank. Hard armor. Dang. There's scarce trace of shiners left up here. See what humanity looks like nowadays. It's hard to share your uncle's beliefs. That's the shiners had part of your birth to the first steam bot. It's true. What else were they capable of back then? We'll have then. No, it's actually a pretty good price. So I'll get the pressurizer. Whoops, I didn't even read that. My bad. Okay, so I have 400. One plus max health. That would be great. So I think I'm gonna do the oil lantern. Get a whole thing of that. And then I still have 3. Okay. Okay, so I still have 3, so perfect. get ladders. Oh well. Right up here. I feel like there has to be something in here. Nothing. Okay. Continue down this way. Gold is great. Galena, okay. See that? Nice. Oh yeah. Got that. Perfect. Oh, there's a teleporter right there. Perfect. That's right. I'm making progress. Yes, I am. Okay, don't need that yet. I think I will do for the pickaxe. Bam. Now we'll go back up and then come back down. You? Okay. Okay, let's go get my stuff, and I guess we'll end it there. Okay. Honestly, having quite a bit of fun with this game. I can't imagine it's that long. I feel like I pretty much have almost all the upgrades. Can't imagine there's too much of this game left. Dang. That's actually really good too. It's gonna suck. Nice. No! Oh, that was so stupid. I can't believe I did that. I can't believe I did that. That upsets me quite a bit, actually. I will do hard armor. Oh, I even have thick armor. Okay, so I'm gonna end it there. So thank you for watching. If you did enjoy, please consider following. If you want to see more, go to my YouTube channel, Spiritual Zombo, where you will see the rest of this or anything else I play. So, thank you for watching. And if I don't see you again, have a wonderful evening and good night.